selecting an image for your web page, you may have certain requirements, particularly for images like your hero images. So for example, if we have a look here, we have most of our actual image here on the right-hand side and a little bit more open on the left so that we have space for our text. With Adobe Firefly, we can actually help inform this when we generate images to help us get the right image. So if I go into Adobe Firefly, I have generated a new image for a white cup of mint tea on a white saucer with mint leaves. Now we'll notice that this doesn't have any other parameters in it. And while it generates a nice image here, it doesn't really have exactly what I'm looking for, which is on the right-hand side. I might also want it from above so that it has a certain look to it. So to help me with this, there's a few things I can do. First off, if I scroll down to where it says styles on the left here, I can choose an image that I have to help inform the style. You'll see here that I have this coffee vibe image that gives a lot of the warmth and color that I would expect from a cafe that is somewhat similar to the one that I have on my webpage here. So I'm going to first choose that one and use that as a style reference. Now, along with that, I'm also going to go up here to where it says composition and choose a composition reference. A composition reference allows me to upload an image that will tell Firefly that I want the cup that I described and to leave space on the left. Now, I can upload all sorts of images as composition reference, but it helps tell Firefly how I want this to look without having to describe that in a text prompt. So if I select that, I'm going to click on open here. And now in my prompt, you'll see that I have my prompt, I have my style reference, and my structure reference that are all going to come together to generate the image. So now if I click on generate, and there we go. Here we can see we have a number of different images. The cup is on the right-hand side with the mint leaves, as well as gives us some of that space on the left, so we have that for our text. That, with Firefly, is composition reference, allowing me to upload an image to help inform how I want to compose my image, and style reference to make sure that I have the right vibe of my image so that it aligns with my brand.